Oh my God. Barking, barking, barking. When you see me walking, they barking. God. When they see the person barking, they see you working, they want to bark. They see you in the community. That's good. It's kind of relaxing around this area because it's kind of quiet. That's why I like it. No arguments all damn day. Amen to that. We shot at Hazy. We didn't shot around this area. We good. So I could continue down Putman and then catch a 7 at Hazy. I could catch a 7 at Saratoga. Yeah. Take the 7 going south. Get off at, stay on the 7. Take the 7 and get off at E16th and Kings Island. Take the B train one stop. That's what we're going to do. Right down the block, so could do that. Oh God, the pit bull. They're attacking all the dog. They keep the dog walking. Safe. Just save it. We don't want no trouble. I don't want to go. I don't want no trouble. They selling this house? Wow. It is a nice house though, and they selling it. It's a good house. Let me take a picture of it though. Since they put it for sale. Put the sale for sale sign. It is for sale. What the heck? Take a picture of it. House right here. I guess flip this and turn it into a rental property. Mind your business and keep on walking. There's nothing to see here. Turns into a rental property. $115. A label, what? At my block, they charge $125 a pound. Over here, they charge $115 a pound. That's compare pricing. Is Broadway. We can continue down Putman. I like this area. Let's continue down this block. We're gonna cross the street because two people. We could just put the camera up. They won't.
crazy. Thank you.